Coming up to half distance in this Formula 2 sprint race with Marcus Armstrong, who took the lead at the start.